Mike Lawrence pulled me aside and said, you know, Ralph, the tax increases CTBA supports would pass in less than 5 minutes with 90% of the votes in both parties, Democrats and Republicans, if you just did one thing. I said, well, tell me, I'm all ears, I'd like to hear that one thing. He said, promise those guys a confidential vote. No one knows who voted for it. Because they all now realize it's the right thing to do, or at least not all of them, but most of them, the vast majority.